We're always hearing from our users about how much they love UltraEdit's powerful column mode. Now, you may have also heard this referred to as block editing or block mode, but what column mode does is allows you to edit multiple rows of data in the same column at once. Using column mode in UltraEdit is as simple as clicking the column mode button in the edit tab. To edit multiple columns, simply click and drag to make a selection and then start typing. You can also select a column of text. Beyond basic editing, UltraEdit offers a variety of column-specific functions that are a huge help when editing columnar data. For example, you can justify text in a column, cut or delete a column, or even insert a number into a column. Oh, and by the way, if you just need to make a quick column edit, press the Alt key, then click and drag to make a columnar selection. This gives you quick and easy column editing without having to toggle column mode at all. One other bonus feature, not necessarily related to column mode, but might come in handy if you are doing column editing. Let's say you want to locate a specific value within a column of text. UltraEdit's powerful Find does allow you to enter beginning and ending column values, but if you actually select the column on one line first, then open the Find dialog, UltraEdit will automatically pre-populate these values for you. You can see now why so many of our users absolutely love this feature.